Hey guys, I'm Cimatose Ken. We're about to play Deep Sleep. Deep Sleep can be found on congregate.com, and it's supposed to be a point-click game, but it's also supposed to be kind of scary. It won first place and some competition. I forget right now, but it won something. First place, it did good. It just got louder. When you look into the abyss also looks into you. Frederick Mustache. Looks... Am I awake? I've just woken up. God dang, that's loud. Okay, turn it down. I got a key. Sweet. Okay. So, about the drawers. Okay, so I got a key. A key. Game options and walkthrough. Sound. Okay, turn it back down. Continue. There's a walkthrough. Well, good. It's locked. Hey, use that key. What is that? What? Ah! There's a skeleton! Can I check him out? What the heck? A human bone? A cube with a keyhole? Okay. Alright, huh? Is that me? A human bone. Okay. Well, whatever. Let's go. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. I'm sure this note gets to you somehow. At this point, you should know all this is not real. I hope the inner awakening went well for myself. What? What? Okay, it's locked. Won't budge, puddle of water. Now that's back where I came from. Okay, just a room. Won't budge, that's locked. Oh, what's that? Piece of cloth, sweet. Ooh. Ooh. What? Get out of my face with all that. Now if there's Inferno inside, okay. Wipe that up. Okay. So what do I do? I got some coal. Okay, cool. So there's little jump scares in this game. I see now. Slots. I have an idea. Yeah, we get it wet, and we'll go back down there, and we'll open it, and we'll let that poor soul inside out. Okay, don't worry, guy. I'm gonna let you out with this wet cloth. Hang on. No, does this not work? No, wait. I may have to turn it off. Never mind. That makes sense though. That it will be hot. It made sense to me. Okay. Hello? Okay. Up, maybe? Phone's ringing. Is it here? Big cracks in this wall. Use the bone on it. Big cracks in this wall. Big cracks in this wall. Coal on it. Okie dokie. Wait, I'm confused. Smells really bad from here. Am I going down? It's cold outside. Don't want to answer that phone. It's locked. Nothing inside. A plant. It's dead. It looks alive to me. Oh. How'd I do that? Oh, wait. Never mind. Hello? Hello?
Wake up.
Hello? Wake up. I'm awake.
You have to wake up.
Yeah. I think you have the wrong number.
You
have to
wake up.
No. I'm sleeping.
No.
You have the wrong number, I'm sorry. Goodbye. What was that? Flashlight. No batteries.
You have to wake up.
Shut your face. I don't want to wake up. Okay. So, we gotta go do stuff down here some more. Ah! The door has been opened. Hello? Too dark to see anything. Okay. We'll leave you alone. Won't budge. Well, I gotta be able to do something with this down here. I got coal. Okay, human bone. Take it. My lucky piece of coal. You just found it. Soaking wet piece of coal. Well, I did find something to do with this, but I figured you could open it. Not with the inferno inside. How do we get the inferno away? That's what I need to know. Can I go left or right? How do I turn this thing off? Okay, it's not working. Okay, I think I magically figured out through sheer will alone that we are supposed to use the bone here somehow. I'm not really too sure exactly what it wants to do. But, so there's an object to the right, and we gotta use the bone on it. I don't believe it. Lever of some sort. So, no, that's not it. Hang on. Slot an object to the right. Go to the furnace. Okay, there's a slot right here. Ah, there we go. I gotta do it just perfect. Okay, now it's off. It's hot. So that's when we use this. Am I inside here? Really? This... I can walk into the furnace? Seriously? Okay... Backing away, would I get a key? Small key. So, there was totally something up the stairs that we can use this on. It's in here. Yes. There's a fly in my face. You shut up!
You have to wake up.
Batteries? Flashlight. Okay. Shut up! I need to use that on... Oh. Are you ready? My volume's up. Wake up. Oh, I'm trying to. Oh! Ah! Dap, 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 dap. I saw you. Really? Seriously? Hello? My daughter, she went to sleep and never woke up. My son's personality has completely changed overnight. Made his wife possessed. Man killed his family after waking up from a coma. You are next. It's time to pay the price for playing in this. Let's just back up out of here slowly. Oh. Am I going up or down? Okay. What? It seems to be locked. There's a number pad. I don't know. What is this golden statue? What does the golden statue do? Use it on it too. No. Okay. Oh, I got a hook of some kind. A hook. A golden statue. A flashlight. There's a coal. And a... Okay. So you can't... Well, I guess you can combine stuff because I've done it. Okay. Wait. Cody is lost without his little tiger. It's old and squeaky. Take this. Okay. Back away. Hello? What next? Cracks in this wall. Can I just hook on it? I'm lost, so I'm going to try to use my brain power to think real hard. Ah, I'm getting something. There's something in the furnace room that I need to go back and do, I think. Let's go in here. Now, let's see. Yes. Very cryptic indeed. Let's see what we can figure out. It's coming to me. There's a code here. Three digits? There's more. Yep, there's four digits. So, 2685. Aha! Back up. Okay, it's open. Okay. Here we go. That was coming for me. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Go out the window. Stop this thing. Okay. Not touching that. Jump out the window. Okay. Where the heck do I need to go now? Why is it playing this music? Okay. I think it's eat that bug I've been talking about. It's not the bug. Okay. Now. Oh, I know what to do. I don't have to use my power to figure it out. We go here. And we smack it. There. We smack it again. We smack it off. Smack it away. We're in the desert. Here we go. What's that? I have a net? Where I came from? Yes. Okay. Go up and away. A creepy painting. Okay. Go up. Levers? Okay, I'm getting something. Okay, I think that we should use this on that, and we have a net with a hook, and we don't even need to be here. I don't think we need to be here yet. I think this is all wrong. This just isn't right. Nope, this ain't right. Doesn't make any sense to be here yet. I need to climb that! Of course.
Wake up.
Ah. It's recording.
You have to wake up.
Really?
This
looks somehow familiar. So we got a key. A golden key. Was there anything locked? I think I'm getting something. Oh yeah. There's totally something in my inventory that I gotta use, right? Yeah! A shiny gem.
Excuse me, a shiny gem, if you would.
I think we need to go use that in the lighthouse, don't you? Sounds like a plan. Let's do it!
Kind of weird. Alright. Play your painting.
Yay!
What does this do? Gonna move it around?
You know, just in case. Oh, maybe something may come up this door. I don't know.
Black people everywhere. 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 Oh crap. Too far. Black people. Black people. No. Black person. He turned into flies.
I see you. It makes sense, right? It makes sense. And then, just like that, I woke up. The nightmare was over, but my life had changed forever. Was it all just a dream? Or were these creatures real?
That's racist.
I have to know. I have to know the truth. I can't stop thinking about it. I have to go back. Back to the deep sleep.
Can you continue?
What if you continue? The end? Again?
That's what happens.
Just do it again.
I have items I never used, so I'm kind of wondering about that.
Yeah. I have to escape. What if I just let him get me?
What happens if you get me, sir? Come on and get me.
Well.
Well then, I guess that is just how it works out. You are dead. Well. Anyway, guys, this has been Deep Sleep. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you guys next time. Stay toasty, my friends.